another video, and today I'm doing a collaboration with my girl, and I want to say her name's Larcia. I don't want to butcher it, but I'll spell it here. You guys, head on over to her channel after you view this. She sent me some goodies, and I am going to see what she sent me. Now guys, she's in Canada. I also sent her some goodies. Hold on, let me take this off and open it. I also sent her some goodies. Oh my God, I feel so bad. Her presentation is amazing. My favorite color, purple tissue is in here, okay? All right, so let me see what this says here. My all-time fave since high school. So she sent me her favies, and it says, "Hello, my lovely. I'm so glad we're doing this. So these are some of my favorite snacks. I feel like they are since a lot of it is candy. It's okay. And I hope you like them regardless. Girl, I sent you some candy too." My babe was like, "Is this supposed to be treats or candy or what?" And forgive me for the sugar attack you're about to have. I decided to label them to give you an idea which ranked the highest in my book so we can compare our taste buds. All right. She's making this fun. Wish I would have made it more fun. Thank you for the love and support. All right, in case the stickers fall off. All right. This one had to get a big note. I love these because they are chewy. Yum, yum. Okay, so this is a sponge toffee Cadbury we have. Crunchies. We have Mayonnaise. Oh, we got a bunch of goodies. Okay. So, I already know my favorite ones without even looking. This will be my favorite. I love these multi balls. And she says number one favorite. Girl. These are called Monsters, and they're chocolate. The right amount of crunch. Number one. And this is Crunchies, and she got these from her Dollar Tree out there. It tastes like the Maltese a little bit. More crunchy. These are number third and number three. This one makes the list as her sixth favorite. And this is one of her favorites from high school. It's called Mayonnaise? I don't know. Mayonnaise? And it says, "Show some love for wine gums." They have a Facebook page. Wine gums. Maybe you're supposed to drink wine and eat these? It's a cross between gum and Savers. Jolly Ranchers to me. Now I'm about to start running around this room. Okay, so this is Sweet Shop. This one had to get a big note. Love these because of the chewy center. Sixth place tie. This tie is with this, okay? It's a tie. Starburst. What number is Starburst? All-time favorite. Starburst. Y'all know what the Starburst are like? I like. What's your favorite Starburst? We're your family. Put it down in the comments. My favorite color is, it's orange, yellow, red, orange, pink, and it goes on and on. My all-time favorite is, did you guess? Pink. Skittles. This taste the rainbow. Let's see. All-time favorite. Fifth place. Skittles. I don't know if I have Skittles in Epilogue. See in this? Rolos? What number is this? Four. This will be my number two. This will be my number one, my number two. I love these. I haven't had this since I was a kid. I'm gonna fly. Wow, it makes you just, these Skittles, wow. Okay, no, number one, number two, number three, number four. One more Rolo. One more. And second favorite, mangoes. We got some things in common. I think I sent you strawberries. I sent strawberry peaches. Oh yeah, this is heaven. Okay, you gotta send me some more of these. No, I wouldn't make you do that. Okay, this is number one. Number one.
This is a Chucky Beat production.
This is like heaven on earth. I don't know. This right here. Okay. Number one. Number one. Number two. I feel like I'm on Willy Wonka in the chocolate factory. Number two. Number three. Number four. Number five. Seven. And the Skittles are eight. The Skittles got me feeling Popeye. The Skittles are super sweet, too sweet. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe, please. Thumbs up this video. Head on over to my girl's channel. Go see the beautiful things that I picked out for her. I am happy with the things that she has sent me. I got a taste of her world. Shipped straight to me. Yes. Almost lost the Skittles. Beautiful presentation. A true friend, and I appreciate it. If you guys go over there and show mad support, you'll love all that she has to offer. Fashion, beauty, vlogs, cleaning, this, that. And she's the one who inspired me on trying on my wedding dress. That's the first video of hers I believe I watched. Yeah, I've been following her for like a year now. All right, guys. So, guess what? I love you. And I'll talk to you later. Bye, royal family.
Somebody, as I travel on, if I can cheer somebody with a word or song, it will not be in vain. I don't know about you, but I want to be remembered for the good I've done.